yes is the holiest scriptures, like the New Testament, right? And it's like the book of Thessalonians, tuned to the authentic. No matter what episode of this, niggas is pump faking and gas with the best petroleum. Peace to the king, speak to those needing a sting, peeping the scheme, empathize with the shooters flinging the scene. Sun is in my jeans clean, my steeds are pristine. I was conceived on 1550 McKean, rocking Sacconis, older guards was popping the chromie. Before the raw was synonymous with the rock and Jeroni, no rocks to the rollies playing Tekken alive on the Sony. Before the thoughts arrived, the trying to dive in the Yoni. Pops was a user, got it popping like Lollapalooza. Before I rocked the fronts that I got from the jeweler, chewing bazookas while the thugs on the blocks with the Rugas. Truly, my generation, the first fluent in using computers. Never had Disneyland plans. My grandma, the greatest, but she returned to the essence before the kidney transplant. Took a sickness for granted through stress and the CAT scans. Dialysis every day, never thought it was that bad.
Yeah.
And I don't mean to get sentimental, but real shit, my son died up in that hospital. My thoughts projected that God was deceptive, had my heart affected, cause he placed that infection inside his small intestines. Niggas see me, the man with the lingo, thinking my life is dancing flamingos in Santo Domingo. The man dingo, never jamming, letting the thing go, like Pablo and Gustavo, busting caps in the gringo.